Paula, I cannot believe you in that situation, though. And space zappers. On the finishing first. Mine. Yes. Come on. You know, bum. I win anyways, though. How about that? You know about that? I couldn't have been any... This one. So far, Paula actually had only. Team of two. Ha 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 ha. Oh. Matching team again. Oh. And oh. And like it's like, oh, ooh, ooh. If I win this mini game, the apples. No, don't have any spike balls. Give me apples. Oh no. Oh, I was so close. Oh man. Can you believe about how close I was in that case, though? Matching team. If only I didn't get beaten in that case, though, I would have, like, finished in first, of course. Even so, ooh, team of four. You like didn't get the exact team I was hoping for. I still had it good anyways though. So by all means actually wasn't too bad. It's probably like round number four. Huh. Right, so. In any case, though, this mini game right here is just after the chance time. Based on the fact that it's up to the chance time, I may not even touch my controller in that situation. Well, on a technical note, because it's just up to the chance time, I may not see much of a point in myself touching my controller in that situation though, because again, it's just completely random and everything. It's just like up to random chains all around the main this way, so. Oh, final round. Oh, come on. Paula did not take any damage. Come on. How does she have it easy? How does she have it easy? Whilst, as you know, everyone else may have it harder. Is it just like rigged or something? Why is this? Is this like rigged in her favor or not? I don't know. I actually don't know that in that situation. But something a little sus, I tell you. Oh!